But first, breaking right now in Orange County, fire officials say they're on a scene of a crash where a car drove into a home on Cayley Street in Orlando. We're told one person has minor injuries. They were trapped inside. Fire officials are calling code enforcement now to make sure the home is able to stand on its own. We'll bring you updates as they become available.